Moving on from the last video, we've now completed the front end. So in a body shot form, we're now working our way through the car into the centre of the chassis. As with a lot of the early Ferraris, and especially with this era, they were constructed of a tubular chassis with a fibreglass floor. On this particular one, as most of them, we removed the entire fibreglass floor to enable us to make sure that the chassis is in good condition. Any bits that need to be replaced, we can. And pretty much make sure it's all cleaned up, re-blacked, ready for the fibreglass to go back in and be reinstalled. One of the biggest problems we come across is the unavailability of panels. On all the Ferraris that we find, very, very few panels available. And even if they are available, they won't be able to fit. On this particular instance, we fabricated a new rear panel for it, a section of the lower quarter panel, making sure that we try and make it as genuine and original as possible. We try and make sure we use the correct gauges of metal, whether it's down to the tubes or the thickness of the metal, just trying to keep the integrity of the car.